been a difficult few years. You know, I made mistakes. I had to make decisions. I had to, you know, go through some difficult times because of the things that the decisions that I made, you know, and the repercussions of that. I struggled with what my sound was, where I was going to go musically, and who I was in 2012, I mean, as an artist. So it took me time to figure that out, but I realized I had to go back to my roots, back to pop music, yeah. Back to 12 years ago when I made my first solo album. And this almost feels like my second album then, really, rather than my sixth, because I really believed in that first album. I really believed, and I believed as a person, you know, in what I was doing. After that then, you know, and it happens to probably every artist, you come out of a successful album and you want change, you want credibility, you want respect. It's ridiculous, it's childish, it's immature, but you do it because they are the things you crave. So I battled with who I was as an artist and where I was going and what I represented. And then I realized I'm a pop star, I'm a pop artist, you know, that's what I do. So that's why I'm back with this record. I'll never leave, you know I won't. You're close, you're coming back to me. I just felt it represented, you know, it brought a lot of different things together for me. But most importantly, a fire is a beacon of light, a beacon of hope when you're in the dark. And when I was in my darkest times, I needed things. I needed that, and my music was that. My darkest time is when that you've absolutely accepted how wrong you are and how much you've hurt people and the pain you have caused. That's when you hit rock bottom. Hold on. There was times, yeah, a few years I lost hope, yeah. That was dark times, really horrible. When you think that the world hates you and you think that you can never get back. And it's very sad. And funny enough, today is World Suicide Prevention Day, which is, it's a massive day today all across the world. And you know, that's something that's totally overlooked. You know, the darkness and the pain that people go through in their life when they've lost all hope and they turn to that is very, very sad and it's heartbreaking. I didn't think about it, no. But when I was in that place, I understood how people could go there. I never did understand why people could be that selfish to do that. To do that to their children or to do it to, you know, to the people they leave behind. I feel great, I feel positive, I feel optimistic, I'm excited about being back with the record, I'm traveling, I'm promoting the record. It's a good time for me, I need this. You need me.